हेलो किड्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ टू राइट द फर्स्ट अल्फाबेट्स ऑफ एंट, बॉल, केक, डॉल, एग, फैन एंड ग्रेप्स। बट बिफोर दैट वी हैव टू रिवाइज all the alphabetical words that I taught you in my previous class. So kids, sing with me loudly.
A for ant, B for ball, C for cake, D for doll, E for egg, F for fan, G for crisps, H for hat, I for inkpot, J for jug, K for key, L for leaf, M for monkey, N for net, O for onion, P for parrot, Q for quilt, R for rat, S for sun, T for tree, U for utensils, V for violin, W for well, X for Xmas tree, Y for yo-yo, Z for zip. Now you know words with ABCs. Next time won't you sing with me?
Children, do you remember this book? Yes, this is your alphabet workbook for second term. Now children, please take out your book, pencil and eraser. Have you taken out children? Okay, please open page number 1. In my previous class, I have taught you the names of the pictures and I told you to color the pictures of page number 1 and page number 2. I hope you all have completed your homework. Today we will do a new exercise. But before that, let's revise the names of the pictures from the book. Okay? Children, read aloud with me. A for ant, B for ball, C for cake. Now please come to page number 2. D for doll, E for egg, F for fan, G for grapes. Children, now come to page number 3. Today we will write the first alphabet of the following. But before that, we have to write today's date. Children, please write here today's date. And here at the right side, you write classwork. CW. Have you written, children? Okay. Now, let's start. This is a picture of an ant, right? Yes. A for ant. A for ant. So, the first alphabet of ant is A. So we have to write the alphabet A here. Okay, children, write with me. A. Now come to next picture. This is a picture of a ball. B for ball. B for ball. The first alphabet of ball is B. So here we have to write the alphabet B. Have you done, children? Okay. Come to next picture. This is a picture of a cake. C for cake. C for cake. The first alphabet of cake is C. So here write C. This is a picture of a doll. D for doll. D for doll. The first alphabet of doll is D. So here we have to write the alphabet D. Come to next picture. This is a picture of an egg. E for egg. E for egg. The first alphabet of egg is E. So here we have to write the alphabet E. Children, have you done? Okay, come to next picture. This is a picture of a fan. F for fan. F for fan. The first alphabet of fan is F. So here we have to write the alphabet F. This is a picture of grapes. G for grapes. G for grapes. So the first alphabet of grapes is G. Here we have to write the alphabet G. Have you written, children? Okay. Children, I hope you all have completed your classwork. So one more time, we are going to read the names of the pictures. So children, repeat after me. A for ant. B for ball. C for cake. D for doll. E for egg. F for fan. G for grapes. Now children, today's classwork is completed. Bye bye, children. Thank you.